Wednesday, Prime Minister Narendra Modi's convoy was stopped by protesters in Punjab, forcing him to return. The incident is now being seen as a major security lapse and has led to a nationwide debate. Thalaivi actress Kangana Ranaut also took to Instagram to express her opinions on the incident, which she tagged as shameful and an attack on democracy. She wrote, and I quote, "What happened in Punjab is shameful. Honorable Prime Minister is democratically elected leader, representative, voice of 1.4 billion people. An attack on him is an attack on every single Indian. It is an attack on our democracy itself. Punjab is becoming a hub for terroristic activities if we don't stop them now. Nation will have to play a big prize. Hashtag Bharat stands with Modi ji." Kangana, who has always been vocal about her political opinions, was clearly agitated with the incident. Meanwhile, on the work front, Kangana is currently busy with her production venture Tiku Weds Sheru. The film stars Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Avneet Kaur in lead roles. Apart from this, Kangana will also be seen in Dhakad alongside Arjun Rampal and Divya Datta, and Tejas, wherein she will be playing an Air Force pilot. Kangana has also been roped in for Sita the Incarnation, where she will be essaying the titular role of Sita.